solution. It is answer C. With a hole in the bottle, the balloon can be inflated easily. Without a hole, it cannot be inflated easily. If you put the balloon into the bottle, there is already air in it. To inflate the balloon, the air in the bottle must be compressed. Normal breathing power is hardly sufficient for this. With a hole in the bottle, the air can escape behind the balloon. Now the balloon just has to adapt to the shape of the bottle.